Thank you, Lord God. Well done.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord God, we give you our love. Lord God, how do we give you our love?
Bless.
Christ.
You may be seated.
Hallelujah.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Name above all names. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Merry prayer request tonight. Praise God. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
I still remember my mother. She's she had a couple visitors today, a therapist and different things, and he had her stand, and she was wobbling all over the place. She just really don't have very good balance, so she's real sore tonight and wore out. So just remember her in prayer.
Praise God. Thank you, Jesus.
Pray for me and my family, and I have a couple unspoken.
Praise God.
Just pray for me and my family. I have prayer and spirit requests. I need God to intercede for me. And I'd like the church to remember my daughter, Tasha, in prayer. I think she had a nervous breakdown. Mm-hmm. And but she's been walking all over the place, Brother Delbert. So I'd like God, you know, just to move in her life. You know, I tell her she needs God. She really needs God in her life. So her and her fiancés have a lot of problems. But I want God to intercede in that situation.
Yes.
You know, a desire for God's will to be in her life. So just remember her in prayer, because I can only do so much. You know,
God
so
can do it all.
God can do it all, but just remember her, please.
God goes to work all the way we pray. Anything can happen.
Amen.
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 Well, remember my kid.
I'm
going to
thank you, Lord. Thank you.
Remember them. Remember Marshall. And I have had Sister Doris Snyder and Big Hill on my week and my Sunday. So pray for them too.
Praise God. Thank you.
Yes.
Praise God.
Remember me and my family and the neighborhood.
Praise God. Anyone else pray for me?
Brother Delbert, Libby called me right before I come to church. And I request a prayer for her sister. Her sister got bad news. She only has maybe a couple months to live. The cancer has spread to her brain, to her spine. But she said, don't quit praying for her and the family. Just keep praying for the sister that God will have mercy and not let her die in a lot of pain. And also for the sisters to have a lot of strength, because they all have to move in, or driver's license has been taken away from her. And also, I've been requesting prayer for a girl, a young girl. Decisions have to be made by the mother, and the girl's only 28 years old. And a mother has to make a decision whether to let the 28-year-old daughter go. There's just no hope there. And also, Kathy texted me. She got an infected ear that's got the whole side of her face swelled. They cut it and they lanced it and they popped it. So she texted me right before I walked out of the door. And my brother called. His grandson's in ICU. And also Angie said, continue praying for her mother-in-law that they have to start radiation on her head.
Yes.
And everybody else, I can't remember. I just had heartburn. Wait for us.
God knows all about it. He's done requests, and God knows all about it.
And also, little John wants church to pray. He will be going for a physical tomorrow. And if he passes a physical, he will have a steady job. And he's praying. He said, Mom, I prayed. And he said, God's brought me this far and never to fail me yet.
Remember my family, Billy Robert, and my sister. She's trying to get better. So let's hold on to God over her.
Remember Nicole and Brandon. Nicole went back to school. Also Cody, in a special way, Brother Dilbert. There's a Pentecostal preacher goes to that prison, and he's still ain't willing to give in. When your kids is filled with the Holy Ghost, you know, been in church, your heart really goes out for them.
Let's remember Brother Lyle and Brother
Sister Claire. And our pastor and his wife, praise God.
one stands up here behind me.
Yes, remember Brother Easton.
He's really done, he's wearing a gun, he can't go for rare, you know, he's had little problems.
Brother Delbert, let's remember Brother and Sister Reed. I believe in my heart they're going through a hard time, and they, I believe right now they could use a lot of prayers and a lot of love from the church family right now.
And let's not forget the church here, Church of Prayer Tents, the Dodge Church, Kingwood. The dads and new ones coming out last Sunday, they didn't make it last night, so let's pray for them. Don't forget our fellowship meeting next Friday night, a week from tomorrow.
Brother Delbert, my mom called me, please remember my dad, he's been in bed, she said, all day, and he's been burning up with the fever, and he's real weak, so pray to God will touch him. And also remember my son's, Brandon's friend, he called me, and he asked me to have the church to pray for him, too.
Praise God. Thank you, Jesus.
And Melissa Carr, I ran into her at Kroger's, and she said she's wanting to come back to church. And I told her to come back. I said, there's nobody there to hurt you, and we all just love you. So she asked me to ask the church to remember her in prayer.
Praise God. It's all good. The Lord's prayer is in peace.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
Oh, God, praise God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Don't forget the anniversary service. Following Friday night, praise God. Gracious Lord Jesus, we come to you, Lord God. We thank you for your grace. God, we come to you, Lord God. God, we come to you, Lord God.
right back, God, hallelujah, praise the name of the Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Praise God, anyone got a special song tonight, praise God.
Blessed be the name of the Lord, blessed be the name of the Lord.
Praise God, anyone got testimony, why she comes, praise God.
Thank you, Lord.
God for being here, for keeping me safe and keeping me, and what I need, not my wants, but my needs, and I want to be an overcomer in his name.
Yes, praise God, thank you, Jesus, hallelujah, thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord, thank God.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Thank you, sweet Jesus.
Many times in our lives we try to do something, it doesn't work our way.
Yes,
when we put God in it, it works.
Appreciate the Lord, and I thank God for all his goodness and mercy.
Yes,
Sister Barbara puts me a lot of mind on Sister Betsy. Because when Sister Betsy would testify, if I didn't testify, she would pull my hair. That's what she does. And it makes me think of Sister Betsy every time she does that. But I just love God. I had a need, and I don't need to tell anybody about it, but I had a need, and God supplied it for me, and I thank God for it. It was for my car, and I get so emotional, I cry and everything, and I ask God, I said, God, how am I going to get this, or how am I going to get that? But God seems like He always makes a way for me, and I just want to keep on doing God's will. I want to be pleasing unto the Lord, not to man, but to God, and I want to keep on going in. In Jesus' name, to make heaven my home. So just pray for me that I always do God's will.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise
the Lord.
Thank God for keeping his hand up on my daughter. I just went to New York. The Girl Scouts did. And all went up early this morning. So they all made it safe and sound.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank God for that. For watching over them. Praise God. Anyone else? Praise God.
Thank
praise God. Praise God. Praise God. No one got anything to say for the Lord? Whole week come by, praise God. Brother Auger, we give you God's blessing over y'all for that.
Hey.
I just thank God for prayer, praise Him for His goodness, for working out blessing, that He's kept His hands upon us.
Yes, praise God.
We've had two deaths in our family back home, real close to us. And, you know, we are to be grateful that God has kept His hands upon us.
Yes,
He wants to protect us. He is a good God. And I love Him with all my heart, just pray for me.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God. Thank you, Jesus.
I want to thank Lord for being here and everything He's done for me. I do want to thank the Lord, even though I had some discouraging news. I know that there's something better coming up, and I just want to thank the Lord for what He has provided, and I just know I just need to have the strength and the courage to watch God's plan and wisdom and knowledge to move with it. Whatever He would have for me to do, it's all in His hands as it is. Lord Jesus, we come before You this night. Lord Jesus, we thank You for the presence that You have given unto us. We ask You as we bring the tithes and offerings that it be used for the upbuilding of Your kingdom. We ask You, Lord, to bless those that have to give and those that have not in Your precious name. Amen.
Praise God. Thank You, Jesus.
Amen. Blessed be the name.